Okay, here she is. I'd like to have a bit of a shout out to Mark Hatton for the amazing paint job. John and his team at American Classic Motors on eBay. Types of wood controls. Awesome guys, awesome service. Great speed. Huge number of people on Trade Me here in New Zealand. I'll be able to see all the various bits and pieces on my bike. Aaron at Amps in Auckland sorting me out this awesome custom gauge. The built-in tachometer. Big shout out to David HD Cycles for helping me get the bike road legal in the first place. She was a bit of a basket case when I got it. Those are nights to shocks on the back. Mustang seat is awesome. Okay, I also like to thank the team at Road and Sport Motorcycles. Okay, they've really helped me out. I'm sourcing various bits and pieces that have been missing off the bike, part numbers and various bits and pieces. I didn't actually ever get around to buying much off them, but they're a huge source of information. So I really appreciate it, guys. And couldn't have helped put this bike together without the assistance of the guys at Big Bikes as well. Been a lot of help. Those who got a great eye for detail will see that the front calipers are missing off the bike at the moment. Just having to get them serviced and making up some new brake lines for the bike. Okay, the other guys that have been no end of support of the team on the XL forum on the internet. Huge source of information for anything to do with Sportsters. So let's just see if I can get the little girl to start so you can hear what the exhaust sounds like. Really cleans the front of the bike up having the Tacho Speedo like that. Got little custom indicators on the bike. There. guys at Big Bike sorted those out for me. Thanks very much, guys. Catch you later.